As an intern, I had a really wonderful manager who encouraged me to explore new design opportunities relating to the ESPN mobile app.
I got to create a tool that helped Tiana's Bayou Adventure come to life.
Getting to work on Disney Plus was the highlight of my internship.
I was first connected with Disney through a friend who was working with the parks. He introduced me to a campus recruiter when I was in my master's program, and the recruiter pointed me towards the Grace Hopper Conference. I then got an internship with Disney Studio Technology, where I was a business intelligence intern. One of my favorite projects I've worked on was the Marvel VFX report to show what films and TV shows they're working on so that they can make better data-driven decisions.
I started with the company as a software engineer intern. My team, we work on being the centralized data warehouse for all of Disney experiences.
I joined Disney in 2021 as a summer design intern, and that summer I had the opportunity to support the ESPN design team as well as the enterprise design team. I got to explore and present ideas related to personalization, internal workflow optimization, and got to learn from really wonderful designers and leaders.
Disney does a really wonderful job of, there are the resources, they have people there that are more than happy to help you and help you grow, but they also encourage you to, you know, come up with creative solutions on your own. As an intern, I got to create a tool that helped Tiana's Bayou Adventure come to life to increase the accuracy of our ride system. That's one of the things that really drew me to Disney, was the ability to kind of be a part of something that creates so much happiness while also doing, you know, the technical things that I love in technology.
I was presented with a really amazing opportunity to work on the development of Disney Plus. From working on tooling features to debugging the video player, I would be working on this project here on my laptop, only to then load it on the TV, and then being able to load custom streams to that application. It really did feel like magic.
I chose to intern for Disney because it's a company I've always wanted to work at. I love the brand.
I love the commitment to excellence and innovation and the focus on telling great stories.
Disney is home to some of the most talented minds in entertainment, technology, and business. And I do my very best to take advantage of this exposure. It's very unique and you don't get it everywhere.
People are so willing to help you grow in whatever direction you want to. And I think that's a really special thing.